transforming it into an awe-inspiring time capsule. Due to this rich tapestry of history, the castle was declared a historical monument in the 19th century. Its last inhabitant, Olaf, a medal-bearing medical practitioner, found solace in its confines until the early 2000s.